WCETTV. That text, and those fireworks, do not belong, in this ident.
But, Diane. It's America's bicentennial. I have to celebrate.
Well, we can celebrate later. I know it's America's 200th birthday. I'm just asking you to remove the text. And please don't shoot off any more fireworks in my studio. You're gonna get us in trouble with the fire department, in my anus. Great Zeus, WCET. See what you just did? You just set off the fire alarm.
Did I do that?